and he gets back in the ring. Oh, Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that.